for India. Sanitation was focused mainly on giving access to toilets. And unless the whole chain in terms of from toilet to conveyance to actual treatment of the waste was not attended to, then the sanitation sort of improvements were not really possible.
Keeping the sanitation value chain at its core, CEPT University and AIILSG have developed a model to take towns and cities across Maharashtra from open defecation free to ODF plus and ODF plus plus.
So if you talk in terms of ODF for access to toilets, it very clearly mentioned that nobody should be found defecating in open and everybody should have access to toilets, either individual or community toilets. So we move up the ladder essentially in ODF plus. So here you need to have a fecal sludge and septage management plan, a city level plan. In ODF plus plus, you also need to take care of your wastewater and it should be disposed only after treatment.
The industrial town of Sinnar in Maharashtra was chosen as an urban laboratory to prove this model. CEPT began by conducting in-depth sanitation research.
We said, let's prepare a city sanitation plan, get the local government and develop something that is affordable at the local level and that is feasible. When we started our work in Sinnar, we realized that the whole process of toilet construction was left to local masons, local contractors. So we conducted lots of training programs for the masons. We developed very simple do's and don'ts sheets.
For those residents who still couldn't afford their own toilets, Sinnar provided well-maintained community and public toilets. Sinnar was becoming open defecation free. But to sustain this ODF status, it also needed to bring about a change in the attitudes of its residents.
You need to sustain this ODF status. So we developed very catchy songs. Even in rickshaws, audios were played. Why you need to build toilets, please apply for toilets. We put up banners at key spots about the toilet scheme and all, at the open defecation spots, at the communal toilets.
A town with 13% open defecation had managed to turn around and become open defecation free. The next step was ODF plus.
See, the septage collection in Sinnar was essentially what we call as a complaint redressal mechanism. So your tank is full, it's not flowing properly, then you complain to the local government. Local government has its own septic tank emptier truck. They send it, you are charged for it. Our take on this has been that you need to provide FSM as a service, as a regular service by the local government.
Sinnar plans to implement a public-private partnership model for regular desludging and transport of septage along with a fecal sludge treatment plant to treat collected septage.
The council decided to float a design, build, operate tender for a septage treatment plant where the private sector will build it also and it will operate for 3 years.
We realize that financing is very important. State government, the private sector, the CSR route from corporates. This is the capital expenses, but we recognize that the operational expenses will have to essentially come from the cities themselves.
The council introduced the concept of the sanitation tax.
A separate account is created, what we call as an escrow account. This money will be only used by the city council for payment to the private party. So we are covering the risks that the private sector has always been hesitant to enter into the space.
CEPT is now taking the ODF Plus and ODF Plus Plus model to state and national levels.
In the next year, we will demonstrate that this Sinnar is not a unique city. What we have been able to do in Sinnar, we can do it in the 6 additional cities and hopefully in all the 200 plus cities in Maharashtra. And then that model can be picked up for the country as a whole.
बदल म्हणजे भरपूर असा बदल झालेला आहे. जे उघड्यावर जात होते त्यांचं उघड्यावर जाणं थांबलेलं आहे आणि ते परिपूर्ण स्वच्छतागृहाचा वापर करतायत.
एकदम छान वाटतं.
चांगला.
बाहेर झालं रोड वडून वलडून त्रास होत होता. लईवर थांबावं लागत होतं.
बचत झाली.
वेळेची बी झालं. एकदम स्वच्छता छान सगळं चांगलं वाटतं.
Here is a city where we will show schedule emptying, which has never been done in the country before. Here is a city where we're going to implement a fecal sludge treatment facility that is totally funded by the city government.
CEPT has proven its model in Sinnar by working closely with the urban local body and keeping the well-being of its citizens at its core.